Have your video selected, and press T on your keyboard. Go to the start of the clip, and click on the stopwatch to set the first keyframe. Set the opacity to 0%. Go to 1 second, or wherever you want the fade in effect to end, and set the opacity to 100%. Go wherever you want the fade out effect to start, and set another keyframe, by clicking on the little diamond. Go to the end of the clip, and set the opacity to 0%. Thank you.